Hey guys, so you may notice that I'm outside right now, and I also have somebody with me.
Hello.
Got Michael with me. So this is going to be a little bit different video. It's going to be my first DIY project that I'm going to show you, but actually I'm not going to be doing it. Michael is doing this project. We've got an old table that we've had for a long time, and it got left outside, so the top got warped and kind of rotted out. So he is going to change up the top. He's going to make a new one. And so I'm going to take you along and show you that process, and I hope you enjoy.
Here's an old table we just got that we want to fix up. Going to use some old lumber around the house. Going to cut some stuff and sand some stuff together to make that table look better. But here's that old table made out of some old particle board, not a very good surface. Makes something a little bit more durable.
Thank you. So this is the finished project. We're either going to paint it or stain it. I don't know yet, but it looks so much better than it did before. I think it'll turn out really good. We'll probably stain it or paint it, I would think. I think it turned out good. He did a good job. If you like this video and you want to see more DIY projects, I've got a few that I'm wanting to do pretty soon. Make sure to like this video and subscribe so you know when I do post a new video. And I will see you guys next time.